Well, we're back right here on the weekend show and moving on to take a look at some more of our great reports. Recently, Dasman Diabetes Institute, in collaboration with the Peruvian embassy right here in the state of Kuwait, they recently held a very special day where they had a live cooking demonstration. They had the Peruvian embassy invited a very distinguished Peruvian chef entitled Chef Roberto to the state of Kuwait to cook with quinoa. Now, quinoa is proven to have very high nutritional value. It helps with the patients who have diabetes. And Chef Roberto put on a very fabulous cooking demonstration at Dasman Diabetes Institute. Let's now go take a look at this report and what took place. Stay tuned. Renowned Peruvian chef Roberto recently presented a live cooking demonstration of dishes with quinoa at the Dasman Diabetes Institute. The event took place at the Educational Kitchen, as you're taking a look at right here, at Dasman Diabetes Institute, in the attendance of many guests who were excited and interested to know more about quinoa. The event comes as part of the Embassy of Peru's keenness to promote quinoa, a Peruvian grain known for its high nutritional value, and it was a very successful event, as we're taking a look at Chef Roberto there preparing the ingredients and some of the various dishes that he was demonstrating for the audience in attendance about this very special grain, the quinoa. It's a Peruvian grain, and the Peruvian embassy, we'd like to thank them for their fine efforts in putting together this cooking demonstration, which was really enjoyed by all of the people attending.
I'm the Director General of the Dasman Diabetes Institute. We were having a session tonight of the new menu for which is good for diabetes. And the material which has been used is quinoa from Peru. And the cook was here in order to show us how different type of the menus we can use. We are hoping that with this, we are adding it to our menus book. We will be able to convince or we provide the information to the people of Kuwait and to hopefully that we will have an impact on reduction of the number of diabetes in the country.
Was amazing to contribute a little bit with all the campaign that you have, all the institute and the effort that you put in this matter, which is the diabetic. It's amazing how the things that you can cook with quinoa. You know, quinoa have more than 100 recipes. I put here a little bit only of all the things that you can do with quinoa. I hope that you enjoy. I see that people, everyone like the tasting, so it was good. I have a really good experience here in Kuwait. Thank you for the invitation one more time.
It was a pleasure for me to contribute with the efforts made your institution to avoid the diabetes. And to promoting to eating quinoa, I think so we are going to give you the opportunity to contribute with your efforts in this institute.